Hi, so the new all the rage is bempedoic acid, which multiple companies have released. Though the usage profile is new to most of us, I think there is a lot of evidence that is coming up. And by itself, bempedoic acid reduces the lipid levels by around 18%. And when it is added to things like ezetimibe, around 33% lipid reduction is seen additional to statins. And remember, the one thing you have to keep in mind when using bempedoic acid is the side effect of gout.